Hello everyone, my name is Iris France. Today we're going to talk about the long run average total cost curve. First, let's define the term short run and long run. The short run is a period of time where at least one production input cannot be changed. The long run, however, is a period of time where all production inputs can be changed. For example, for a restaurant, in the short run, the size of the kitchen cannot be changed. But you can change the amount of food being prepared, such as vegetables and meat. In the long run, all inputs can be changed, including the size of the kitchen. The definition of the long-run average total cost curve, LRATC, is this. It's a curve showing you the lowest average total cost possible at any given level of output when all production inputs are variable. Let us imagine that a restaurant can have three sizes of the kitchen in the long run: small, medium, and large. Each size of the kitchen has its corresponding average total cost curve. We call them ATCS, ATCM, and ATCL, where S, M, L stands for small, medium, and large. In the long run, we are able to change the size of the kitchen. Therefore, in the long run, if we are producing a quantity between 0 and Q1, we will select a small kitchen, as doing so results in the lowest average total cost. The choice of a small kitchen will give us ATCS. However, if we are producing a quantity between Q1 and Q2, we will select a medium-sized kitchen, as doing so results in the lowest average total cost, ATCM. Finally, if we are producing a quantity greater than Q2, we will select a large kitchen size and end up with ATCL. In reality, our kitchen size is not limited to small, medium, and large. In fact, there are many different kitchen sizes that will result in different average total costs. Finding the lowest point of all possible average total cost curves will give us the long-run average total cost curve. Notice how the long-run average total cost curve envelopes all short-run average total cost curves. Also notice that the long-run average total cost first drops, then remains constant, but will eventually rise. We call the three stages of LRATC economies of scale, constant returns to scale, and diseconomies of scale. In the next clip, I will talk about why a firm goes through these three stages. I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.